Porcelain to pork. Porcelain to pork.
Oh. Pork here, porcelain.
You idiot. You have been chosen. You are being sent to Earth as punishment.
Earth? Isn't that the Milky Way?
Yes, it is.
Oh, that's kind of a rough neighborhood.
I know it is, but you don't look at it like that, you fool. Look at it like space, the final frontier. You shall boldly go where no dork has gone before.
Sir, please, anything but Earth. Maybe can't you send me to the Beta Gamma section or the Gamma Beta section or maybe the Alabama Gator section?
Shut up, you fool. Hold out your hands. You will be beamed to the planet Earth in 5 minutes.
Hello?
Quit playing with that. That's what you will use to communicate with me throughout the program. I hope you're ready to go. You're packed?
Yes,
very
sir.
Well.
Yes, of course.
I shall see you in 10 Negrons. Good luck.
Goodbye, Dork. Goodbye, Dork.
That fool. He forgot his communicator. I'm going to have to send it space mail. And those rates are going up so bad, I just don't know about him. I hope I got the right postage on it.
I never told you. I own Ricky Big Money.
But he's a loan shark.
I borrowed the money to get the music store started, and now I can't pay it back.
Oh, Dad, please don't die.
Wow. These primates sure have strange quarters. Bad though, pretty comfy. Hey, maybe I'll brush up on my Dork English dictionary a while. See what these creatures talk like.
Oh, Dan!
My baloney bin.
You'll be alright, Dan.
What's this? Hot dog camp thing. I'm ready.
Who are you?
Nookie Nookie. I'm Port from Dork. I've come here to help Earthlings in any way I can.
Can you help my father?
I think I can.
Ow!
Here, I'll do it the dorky way.
Wow! I'm alright! But we still owe Ricky Big $35,000.
That's right.
How are we ever gonna get the money?
Money? What's money?
Well, here's a little.
That's it.
That's just a little.
Oh, you need more of these then, huh?
Lots.
That's right.
Well, I know a dark cantation. I think I can do it for you.
Bing! What was that for?
Wait a minute. That should have worked. Let me look at my dark book.
That bing, bing, boom. That's it. Pray.
We have the money to pay Mr. Big.
Yeah.
Let's go.
The Big Jakes. And get yourself a dog fur coat. That's right, dog. Best dog in town. You can wear Rover home tonight. Or you can wear Fido home tonight. You come between the hours of 5 and 10, and we'll send you home with a little mini dog for the kiddies.
He's got to live around here. Why don't we go look for him?
Good thing.
Let's go.
Guys, what I'm gonna bet. It's $1,000. $1,000.
I'm in.
I'm in.
A grand, and I'll see you as a baby grand.
Oh. What's that?
Okay, what you got? Come on!
I got a pair of deuces.
That beats me.
Hey, what's that for, boy?
Yeah, cause I got aces.
How many?
How many? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, I win.
I'm sick of playing cards. I want to bet on something else.
You want to bet? I shotgun a beer. We'll bet on that.
I'll put down a grand.
Yeah, I'll match that.
A grand, huh? I'll triple that. A grand for each of you. $3,000.
That's awesome.
All right.
You can do it.
It's in your dick, on. You can do it.
No problem. No problem.
I think we can.
Go!
Go! Oh, hey, no.
Do it the old style. That dude I lent the money to for the music star, he's supposed to come over and pay me some tonight. I don't think he's gonna show up, but if he does, I want to kill him anyway. Let's call the women's, have them make us some food for a nurse.
Okay. Later.
We gotta get the food ready for
this
chicken. Food ready?
Come on, women, is the food ready?
Yeah,
ready. What do you got
Pop, got 35 big ones for Ricky Bay.
For who?
Ricky Bay.
Come on in. Yeah.
I didn't think it'd show up. You fool, you got the money? I got plans to kill you anyway. What'd you do to my gun? You take care of him, Dick.
Okay, bye.
Give me a weapon. Come on, any weapon.
guy. Come on, let's get out of here.
Nookie, nookie.
Lord, what about
them? They're getting away.
Oh, don't worry about them.
Porcelain to Pork. Come in, Pork.
Pork here, Porcelain.
Why haven't you called? Where is your communicator?
I must have lost it somewhere, sir.
You dork. So tell me, have you learned anything from the Earthlings in your time that you've been there?
Well, I learned one thing, sir. They have a strange weapon. They call it a gun. It looks something like this.
A gun?
Yeah, they use it to kill each other, make each other die for some strange reason.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, they use it like this.